basically.
Wow. I would not have thought that. I would have thought he was close to elephants.
Yeah, most people think elephants or hippos.
Yeah.
But no, horses and tapir.
There you go. Wow, those feet are amazing.
He's got quite little, like, stumpy legs in comparison to his body, but he can get to about 40k in speed. So he canters, and he's got a lovely...
He canters?
He canters. He's got a lovely canter on him when he gets going. And, he really glides. He's amazing, though. So you can't outrun him.